Happy learning with Oloan. In this opportunity, let's discuss use of preposition of time. Sebelumnya kita kan sudah membicarakan bagaimana atau apa itu preposition of time, seperti at, in, on, for, since. Mari kita pilih salah satu dari preposition of time yang sesuai untuk melengkapi kalimat ini. We sleep, number one, we sleep point-point night. At night, untuk malam tuh at ya. At night. Oke, kami tidur pada malam hari. Number two, she has been absent point-point yesterday. Dia telah absent yesterday. Start of period since ya. Since. Ini periode mulainya waktu. Dia telah absent, dia wanita telah absent kemarin, sejak kemarin. Number three, I'm going to Spain point-point 2 weeks. I'm going to Spain point-point 2 weeks. This is period. Duration, ini lamanya waktu, berarti for. For 2 weeks. Selama 2 minggu. Saya akan pergi ke Spanyol selama 2 minggu. Number four, I fell asleep. Saya ngantuk, jatuh ngantuk during the film. Oh, this one only. I fell asleep during the film and I slept point-point an hour. Also durasi. Four, ya. Yeah. Four. This is four. Saya ngantuk selama film dan saya tertidur selama 1 jam. Next, number five. Are we meeting on the day on Sunday? Are we meeting on Sunday? Are we meeting on Sunday? Apakah kita rapat pada hari Minggu? Number six, the last, they do their homework point-point the evening. Petang. In, ya, in the evening. Mereka mengerjakan PR mereka di sore hari atau petang hari. So, that's the fill in of the blanks. I hope it's clear for you. Thank you for watching. God bless you all.